When I was young, there was an amazing publication called The Whole Earth.